Greetings people, Paul Michael here. Today is December 27, 2012 at 1:19 a.m. Eastern Time. People, if you are watching news on December 24th, right? CNN broadcast that on December 25th, everyone should look up into the sky because Jupiter and the Moon are going to be aligned on another planet with the Sirius Orion system. And people, you know, if CNN gonna tell you to look up in the sky, they're giving you a message. They're not gonna tell you why they're giving you the message, but they're giving you a message. So I decided to look up and I decided to videotape it. But people, when I was videotaping it, I didn't realize that the moon was wobbling so much. And you could tell people my hand is also moving the camera, but you could tell the difference. You could tell when my hand is not touching the camera at all. When the camera is really still and you can see the moon is wobbling. And I didn't realize it was until after I looked at it on the computer. But people, if Jupiter and this other red planet is so close to the moon, wouldn't they cause the moon to wobble? They would mess with the moon's gravitation and cause it to wobble like this. And if you all remember people, the NASA scientist said, because people, hold up, if Jupiter could cause our moon to wobble like this, and it is Jupiter who's causing it to wobble like this, it's not me. If Jupiter could cause our moon to wobble like this, then Jupiter could cause our Earth to wobble also. Jupiter could cause earthquake on our Earth also. Jupiter could cause severe weather because people, remember Jupiter, Zeus is the god of storms. Okay, so, and in Ra's hand, that staff he have in his hand is Jupiter. He has Jupiter in his right hand and he has Venus in his left hand. So, and on his head, the serpent, and the head is his sun, and the serpent is Mercury. Okay, Mercury, the red dragon, Set. That's who's around Ra's head. So, what I was saying is that Jupiter can cause storms on our Earth. It could greatly affect the atmosphere, greatly affect weather on our Earth. And this, remember this NASA scientist said that the only two bodies that could affect the tide and to affect our Earth is the moon and the sun. But no, that's wrong people, because Jupiter, look at it, Jupiter is affecting our moon, it's causing our moon to wobble. So it could cause our Earth to wobble also, because sometimes Jupiter does come close to our Earth. So, and Jupiter is humongous, so Jupiter can cause our Earth to wobble. And Jupiter and our moon, they're causing this severe weather around Christmas time. So anyway, here's the video people, you're gonna see Jupiter wobbling the moon. And if I had known it was doing that, I'd have concentrated on it even more, but I didn't realize it until after I reviewed the tape. So here it goes. And be safe people, because more serious storms are coming. So be safe, okay? One love.
Much of the country was blanketed in snow. Mother Nature also whipped up some excitement here in the islands. A high surf warning remains in effect as waves up to 25 feet pound our northern shores. KITV4's Andrew Pereira reports.
A white Christmas is nice, but for many of those on the North Shore, a white water Christmas is even better.
Well, first of all, there are no planetary alignments in December of 2012. And even if there were, there are no tidal effects on the Earth as a result. The only two bodies in the solar system that can affect the Earth's tides are the Moon, which is very close, and the Sun, which is massive and also fairly close. But the other planets have a negligible effect on the Earth.
Greetings people, Paul Michael here. Today is December 25th, 2012 at 10:10 p.m. Eastern Time. Look at this beautiful sight. Those two stars around the moon with the Orion system. Here's what you got.
biggest star. It's got in the shadow right there. This one is right, it's in the shadow of the beam, so I can't see it. Oh, here it goes. Here you go. Then over here we got, see it's coming up over here. Merry Christmas series, and it's all about you. It's all about you, not Jesus Christ. It's about you. Serious. The true Messiah. That's what it's all about. December 25th, 2012. And above serious, we are doing well. I don't know if I could get them though. We kind of, I got this belt right here. No, that's Wiggle. Why is it coming in so fuzzy though? Here goes the iron belt. I was about to give up. See two of them right there. No, fuzzy. But they're right there. Now we got them. Okay, you're going back right there. And then Up on the iron bag is the moon. Those two stars. Beautiful sight, huh? And the sky is so clear. Jupiter is in the back. No, back to Sirius. Daddy is about to die. So Sirius, Merry Christmas, okay? We know it's all about, I know it's all about you. I know it's all about you. This Christmas tree is all about you. Stolen from Africa, brought to America. So it's all about you. Alright folks, that's all for now. Alright, serious. Later, Papa. Later, my twin. I know it's all about you.